Hi.
Hi.
Last time I saw you, you went suicide prevention and rally.
Yes.
I was there in the audience. It's great to see your improv side. Before that, you were Queen Bee. What's been happening with you?
Oh, well, I'm just planning a trip over to, I'm heading to the UK to do a little meet and greet with fans, but I'm actually on my way to do some more aid work over in Africa.
Oh, okay.
So, I'm heading over to Uganda over there, and Nairobi to work with Child Fund, to I'm an ambassador for the organisation. And in terms of work stuff, it's a bit complex. It's always like that status. What's that status on Facebook? It's complicated. Yeah, it's a bit like that. But I've had lots of stuff in development at the moment as well. So I was working on something, but now I'm not working on something.
Okay, so any projects you can give us
to
think about?
Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Okay, I didn't actually realise. Is that a Kiwi accent?
Yeah, I'm a Kiwi.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. So do you spend time between Australia and New Zealand?
Yeah, I do. I've got a lot of, I've got another foundation there that I'm part of as well, so that I'm more personally involved with, a charitable trust, so I know I deal with disadvantaged youth, and yeah, so I spend a lot of time there mentoring.
Certainly a softie compared to the hard edges of your Queen Bee character.
She was soft, wasn't she?
I think so, but why are you here tonight? What's the significance of
Queen Bee
doing that to you?
Well, the fact that it's the opening of the festival, and it's a, I know that the Sydney Film Festival is, historically they always have a local film that opens the festival, which is really great because you can't say that about every film festival in the world. They play a local movie to open their festival. And that this one is, that has a particular heart around the Indigenous culture and people is really important as well. I'm looking forward to seeing it. I'd like to go into films blind, not knowing much.
Okay. So, you watch a trailer, do you know everything about a film, or is it just like, no, completely shut off?
Completely shut off. If anyone tries to tell me about anything, TV show, I don't like to know anything. In fact, if I know it's a film that's easy, I don't mind arriving 5 minutes late to a film just so I can catch up.
You're certainly different from me. So nice to meet you, Daniel. Thanks.